Dear students, this is Yash Birla. I have been told to pen down certain of my thoughts to you, which come as an inspiration at the time of this deadly virus, which is spreading through the globe, and to some extent we are all in a self-quarantine. I did pen down these words, whichever came to me from my heart, and I will just simply read it out to you now. So I do believe nature has sometimes not happy ways to restore equilibrium in the world. Humans have for eons misused nature and its natural resources. And nature has its ways to restore this balance, where it gives us a chance to introspect. We rarely live in the present moment and enjoy what nature has given us in bountiful. We are always baggaged with worries of the past or apprehension of the future. We fail sometimes to notice good things around us, like the chirping of the birds, the color of the flowers, the greenery, and things what we do day to day. A lot of times they are mixed with a lot of baggage of emotions. And this is the time to realize that we live in the moment because we are cut off from the rest of the world, and we have to go deeper within ourselves. To help us do this, I do believe pranayama and meditation, which even if you don't know, there are plenty of guided meditations around. A meditation is not any kind of focus. It is just, again, coming into the moment at that time. Thoughts are just transitory. The real self which you are is beyond those thoughts, and that's what we realize in meditation. This not only helps us to go within, but also helps us improve our immunity and combat this deadly virus. Home exercises, which can be done using body weight, stretching, and especially yoga, which we sometimes don't find enough time for, are things we need to practice at this time. Contemplation and silence, and maybe making a notebook, discovering who we really are and syncing it with our goals and dreams in life. We are so caught up, a lot of times we have a mixed baggage of thoughts and plans. This is a time where we can have a lot of time to really put it down and make our thoughts be more concrete and with a goal. Reading books of knowledge and the spirit, biographies of great people to improvise ourselves. These are things which again go a long way in self-improvisation. The other thing we have to do is spend time knowing your family well, which we sometimes forget due to our busy schedules. We need to talk, interact, know their thoughts, their world, their dreams, so that we can lead a better life and more content life. So basically learn, read, write, pray, meditate, play, know, understand, and use this time to grow into beautiful human beings that we truly are. Of course, don't forget to enjoy the lighter things in life while at home. There are simple games like snakes and ladders, hopscotch, and things which we grew up with, we've forgotten because of the technology world. Let's get back to our basics and find ourselves. Thank you.